My name is Himanshu Prasad. I'm the product GM for our electronics and controls business at Current Powered by GE. Today I'm going to introduce you to a product line called LightGrid, which is our outdoor lighting controls product line. So what you see here is a lighting controls node that sits on top of a light fixture. It's a standard ANSI receptacle base, so it plugs into an outdoor fixture. And typically what we have had in the market for the last 4 or 5 years is what's called a mesh network, where the data flows from one node to the other node until it reaches a gateway, and then the data flows through the central management system. And with this, what you can do is obtain all the features of a basic lighting control system, which includes, for example, looking at dimming, can you turn on and turn off the fixtures remotely, can you do maintenance, for example, know where the day burners are, you get the GPS location, we have the energy metering inside this node, so it measures the amount of energy consumed by the light fixture. So all these features are available with the existing LightGrid system. Now this works well for fixtures that are outdoor, like the cobra head fixtures that where the node plugs on top of the fixture, but for decorative fixtures, where there is no ANSI receptacle, we have an alternate version. It's the internal node. Essentially, it does the exact same functionality, but the antenna comes out of the fixture, but the rest of the node essentially is inside the fixture. So this is something that we introduced several years back, and it's been in the market. Some of the new features that we added in the recent past are, one is we developed a node that goes from 120 all the way through 480 volt. Historically, it was two nodes, one that goes from 120 through 277 and another one that goes from 347 to 480. But now this one node can go all the way from 120 to 480 volt. The second thing that we did is we made this node go up in surge rating. So historically the surge rating was 6 kV and now we have a 10 kV surge rating. So this is something that's available in the market right now since last year sometime. And what's coming up new, which is something that I want to introduce you to, is our new LightGrid offering. We call that the LightGrid Cat M product line. And what you see here is, unlike a mesh network, the Cat M leverages the existing cellular infrastructure, and the data essentially flows directly from the node to the cell tower and it lands in the central management system. The advantage with this approach is that, of course, first there is no gateway, but what it really does is, in sparse deployments, for example in highways where the poles are next to each other in a linear fashion, the mesh does not work so well and it's not an optimum deployment for a mesh network. Mesh works really well in an urban environment with dense pole locations, but in a linear deployment like in a highways, a CATM type of solution would work really well. And what we have done is we can merge the two into the same solution. So if a customer deployment has both dense and sparse, in a dense location they can deploy the mesh network, in a sparse location they can deploy the CATM based solution, and then but the graphical user interface with the web application that we provide will show the data from both sides, so that you'll have one hybrid system that can satisfy both types of scenarios. So that's our new launch. It's coming up later this year, but otherwise all the basic functionalities that you expect from a lighting control system is available today with LightGrid. Some of the features, for example, astronomical based scheduling. You can turn on and turn off the lights based on sunrise and sunset time. You can set schedules. You can do it one at a time. You can do as a group. You have a graphical view interface where, with a Google Maps, you can actually see the location of your poles. You can see whether the light is on, whether they're off. You can get the energy consumption. You can get the metrology data, the voltage, current, power factor, all the electrical parameters. Every one of this is available today. It's already available in the market. What we are introducing new is this new technology where the nodes are able to communicate directly to a cell tower using this CAT-M technology. And with this, we think we can satisfy all the market requirements. There are many, many other advantages. If you like to learn more, please visit our website or reach out to one of our sales representatives. Thank you.